Hello everybody, my name is Sui, and today we are back with another reaction, well, of Madoka Magica. I was told to watch the Rebellion movie. Why is everybody's faces blurred out? Everything seems so happy. But Homura is getting a bit, you know, she's acting weird, like usual. That's so creepy. Their unnatural 2D art is weird. It just seems so out of place. Sakura? Is her name also Sakura? I'm just gonna call her Sakura. Kyoko and Sakura. Oh. Maybe. Yeah, I don't understand. What is happening? There's so many weird things going on. So I think she's trying to confirm like her suspicion right now, maybe? I'm just kind of confused that there's so many like weird things just in the background, like nobody's even talking about it. Like there was like a witch and I think a bunch of magical girls. I don't know. But my god, look at the art, look at the animation of this. This has improved so much in this movie. Like, besides the weird fight, well, besides those kind of weird art, like, everything else is just beyond amazing. Like, the visuals is crazy. Where are these people going? I don't understand. Why is everybody's faces, like, all blurred out? That doesn't even look like a road, my friend. What do you mean turn left? There's not even a road. Ah, they're gonna fight another nightmare, aren't they? Or not. Just leaves them there. This is creepy. Something preventing this from happening? Something is preventing them. Yo, what's up with these buses? You know, this show never fails to make me uncomfortable. Wrong place again, my friend. It's not even a real driver. What is happening? Somebody needs to explain this to me. I don't think you guys can though. Because by the time by the time this reaction comes out, I'll be done with the movie. Man, the visuals. Like, Madoka Magica has two visuals. I mean, three visuals. One is a normal visual, which is normal animation. Two, the really weird, creepy, almost shitty animation, which is almost like a mixture of a cutout picture and paste. And then the third one is like the super awesome, everything in that budget. Animation, the background, just amazing. Oh, they can't leave Mikahara City. No, nothing exists outside of the city. What? Yo, that's not cool. She might not even be real. Oh. That is creepy. They're like zombies. I'm kind of glad that Sakura actually trusts her. Man, she just has food everywhere. Everywhere she goes, she throws food. The only one that remembers? She remembers something. Oh, wait. Wait, she was acting the whole time? You've seen this kind of trap before. Closed off world of illusion, a maze without exit. Oh. Yeah, Where are the Madoka ribbons? Show me the Madoka ribbons. A witch's labyrinth? But I thought witches were gone, were done for. There shouldn't be any more witches. Oh, there we go, there we go. I'm glad she remembers. I thought this was a different timeline or something. Actually, I'm still not even sure if this is. We're getting a lot of flashbacks. Dang, are these all her timelines that she went through? This is pretty insane. So what exactly is happening? Why is there still witches? Shouldn't they all be gone? We all have forgotten. Oh my gosh. Creepy visuals. Chomp, chomp, chomp. I don't understand that thing. What does it even do? What is the story behind this? Oh, she's not changing her hairstyle. Nobody's questioning about the fact that she's all different right now. Yeah? She's still kind of avoiding it though. She's not telling us where Bebe came from. It's so weird because in the previous timeline, Mommy was killed, or should I say, eaten by this very Bebe that she's friends with right now. Fighting anything is supposed to be fun. I don't understand why is there still a witch running around the town at this very moment? That makes no sense. She's gonna kill that thing, isn't she? Oh. This is gonna be interesting. Oh my gosh. The way he's acting, it almost seems as if it was real. Chuck Kim. Oh. She just jumped. I thought she was gonna chuck him like. Yeah, she can stop time for a good while. Jesus. Is she in this alone? Oh shit. Mommy is against her. How can she move in the frozen time? Yeah, that's not gonna work. Man. Oh, shit. She's gonna have to fight against all of them, doesn't she? Yeah, let's go. Gunfight. I like this. Wait, what? What kind of bullets are those? Hey, damn. Let's go. It's like a fireworks show. Oh my gosh. What are they doing? This is insane. Outlast her, damn. Horima is just broken. But I don't understand why she doesn't use her time stop. I mean, I guess that doesn't work since mommy can move in it too, which I don't understand why. Where's her ribbons? Oh, wow. I don't think you're supposed to fight with guns close range. That is dangerous. I mean, I'm not saying firing guns at each other is not dangerous. God dang, the fighting choreography. Wow. That is amazing. Oh my gosh. This fight is insane. Oh my gosh, I am loving this fight. The music too, the background music, everything. Fighting choreography, the guns, oh my gosh. That is insane. What's up with all these lines? What's up with all these lines? Oh, the bullets are still stopped, aren't they? They're in time stop right now. Oh, that is insane. That is so many bullets. There's so many bullets. Yo, that is beautiful. Oh, wow. Massive damage, massive damage, massive damage. Oh my gosh. Man, what the hell? Oh, shit. Did she stop time again? She shot herself. What is that? What's happening? What's happening? Oh my god. That feels so painful. Oh my gosh. Oh, is she gonna kill her? No, she can't do it, can she? There's just too much in it. That wouldn't be her, would it? Oh. Oh, oh, what? What? She turned to ribbons. Oh, damn it. Oh, Wars? I don't know. I can't pronounce it. Wars? Oh. Is she catching up? Oh, man. Fire extinguisher? Sayaka? What is happening? Oh, who is she? Bebe? It is Bebe. Dang, she looked too cute. I don't think a witch should be like that. Wait, she remembers too? Oh, this is interesting. Oh, dang, that is a huge labyrinth then. Oh, wait, could it be Madoka? Because Madoka did turn into a witch at one point, right? But then she killed herself, too. Oh, she destroyed it. No. Oh my gosh. Could it be Homura? Could Homura be the witch? Why does Sayaka still remember? Oh man. This is deep. Oh no. Well, wharfs, not witches. Not because she forgotten about the witches, because neither she or mommy has ever known about them. Oh man. Yeah, witches are not part of this anymore. Yeah, Sayaka should also remember. Oh. Who is she? She gotta be someone different. Oh. What? What? What is